Chapter 6. Today we will going to discuss introduction to the sex. We know that when things are grouped based on a criteria, then they form a set. For example, set of mathematicians and set of fields. We come across some sets of collections in mathematics also, like natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on, prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on, quadrilaterals in a plane, etc. Now let us discuss about well-defined. A well-defined collection of objects or ideas is known as set. A theory of set was developed by German mathematician George Cantor. His picture is shown on screen. Let us know about well-defined sets. Well-defined means that all the objects in the set should have a common feature or property. For example, in the image shown on screen, all the objects are painting brushes, but sizes are different. It should also be possible to decide whether any given object belongs to the set or not. For example, if we consider a toothbrush, it does not belong to the set because both the objects, toothbrush and painting brushes, have different properties. That is, one is for painting and another is for brushing the teeth. Thank you, students. I hope you understand the introduction to the sets.